Hey, you guys. So this time around, it's going to be a really quick, short wig. This is the Bishi Lulu. If you guys have heard me talk about this unit before, I absolutely love this wig. This is my favorite short wig of all time. I have had this wig for so long. Not this particular one, but I have worn this particular wig for so many years. I probably have about four of them in my collection. And the only website that I have found to sell them is samsbeauty.com. So the first thing first, as you guys see here, I'm going to go ahead and put it on. Now, of course, the picture does not do it justice. It's not that really amazing looking, but you know what? With every wig, you definitely have to make it yours. So when I first did this wig, like back in 2011, I was like, you know what? I'm just going to give it a try. And I absolutely loved it. I have tried so many short wigs, and this one actually turned out to be my favorite. When I go short, I really, really love it to be super duper short. So of course you do see those spiky little hairs. You can leave them if you want, or you can just form the wig to do what you want to do, like I have done here. So I'm going to just sculpt this and make this my own. I love a really short haircut. So yes, you guys, this one is my favorite. Like I said, I own about four or five of them. I have tried other colors in this particular unit, and I will be honest and say that like the blondish colors are really not my favorite. They don't really look as natural as this one right here. The hair looks so natural, realistic. It will not tangle, of course, because it's really short, but it just looks really, really natural. And this is like the best wig, and next to the Sensational Bump Fab Fringe, that is like my second favorite short wig. So definitely check this one out. The color that I have, I think, is either number 1B or number 2. So now there's no combs in this unit, but you know, if you're feeling insecure, you don't want it to move around, you can definitely put some bobby pins. So I'm just going to brush it away from my forehead, away from my face. I do like my sides to be tapered but very, very low. So I do tuck some of this behind my hair. It kind of gives me that jazzy look. And you guys know I love this Aussie Instant Freeze hairspray. It's great for any type of wigs, even synthetic, you guys. So, cool thing about this one here is Sam's Beauty is definitely having a giveaway. I love them. They always got like the bombest giveaway. So we are collaborating once again on another giveaway. Of course, all of the deets will be down below in the information description box for you guys, so make sure to check that out. But I am loving this because if you love really, really short hair, you definitely have to pick up Bishi Lulu. It gives you like that really sexy, chic look, by far like an amazing unit. And I have looked for so many different ones to kind of like mimic this one, but by far this one is the best. I'm definitely thinking about cutting my own hair because what, you know, why not? I don't even wear my own hair out. I don't even use it, and it's kind of unhealthy. So I figured I'm going to go ahead and cut it really short, and I'm thinking that this will be the style. So let me know what you think. Check the description box for the rules of the giveaway. I love you guys. Stay diva and divalicious, and I'll definitely see you guys soon in a soon-to-come video. Bye.